So, tomorrow I have a family do. We do it every year in memory of my nan. And we bring a dish. And my mum has requested that I make a tiramisu. I'm making it today. It's for tomorrow, which is the day before my competition, which means I cannot have a single bite. I can't even have the lick of a spoon, nothing. Torturous. Torturous. So easy to make. That's why I make it. People think it's... Oh, tiramisu. Sounds impressive. Looks impressive. But it's so simple. So easy to make. It's not a healthy one. It's not going to be a healthy one. I can't have it. My family can have it. And if there's any left over, I shall save it for after the competition, have it then.
Look at this mascarpone. Oh my God, I love mascarpone. That is basically 3 tubs of mascarpone, 3 tablespoons of sugar and an egg, and I could scoop that right into my gob. I'm missing out big time. But gotta stay on track. Can't eat this the day before the competition, that's for sure. In go the fingers. First layer done, now for the mascarpone on top. 1 layer done, and I am by no means a chef or a baker or anything like that. My old housemate, or Italian housemate, showed me how to make this, and it's without the alcohol. So for all the pros out there, they're like, that's not how you make tiramisu. Well, man, it looks like one, it tastes like one, so whatever. I've just done the grated dark chocolate. I hate doing that bit, because I always manage to catch my fingers. Seems to take a little while. And it's all right when you can put the odd bit in your mouth, but when you can't, not so good. Look at that thing of beauty. One more layer to go.
Look at that.
Voila! What a beauty. And I have no idea what it tastes like. But I'm sure it's just like every other time I've made it.
Tiramisu done. I'm gonna watch everyone else enjoy my handiwork tomorrow. And there wasn't any left over. So I haven't saved myself any, and I can't have it the day after because there will be none left by then. Just a side note, clients often say to me, or potential clients often say to me, I don't know why I'm not losing weight because everything I make is made at home, everything's homemade. Just because you make it at home, which literally means you made it at home, doesn't mean to say that it's particularly healthy. It depends what you're putting into it. So if you, everyone's opinion of what is healthy is very, very different. So if you're not getting anywhere and all your foods are, as you say, homemade, it's probably something you're using in it. It's definitely something you're using in it because the body doesn't lie. So things made at home, things made from scratch, doesn't necessarily make it healthy. Depends what you're using. Look, I made a tiramisu. It may be made from home, maybe homemade, but that's still not going to help on your weight loss journey. One more sleep to go. I'm going to go and get my hair done right now. Just my roots. And wash and blow dry, and then it's my family's party today, my nan's reunion day, and so the tiramisu that I made yesterday will be nicely escorted down there, and there'll be lots of food, lots of family, lots of wine, and I'll just be watching. But it doesn't mean that you can't have a good time just because you can't have all the same food or drinks everyone else can. No, I will have a good time. I'll be taking my own food with me. I'll do my food prep when I get back because it's an early start tomorrow and I want to go to bed early and not have to worry about anything. I've got with me my Callow corn cakes with peanut butter, which I'll eat very shortly. 3 litres in total with me. I'll probably drink about 5 litres today. I could live off Callow corn cakes, honestly, with nut butter, almond butter. I should be sponsored by them. I just love them so much. So when I get back, I will prep my food, get Imani into her party dress because currently she's sitting in the cat's basket and she'll probably be playing in the mud. So that is why I'm not going to get her dressed now. She's got a little old dress on that she can get dirty. It's a lovely day today. So I will see you shortly. Hair all done, all ready. Off home now, gonna get Amani, put her in her party dress, and get ready for a fun family afternoon, which I shall vlog a little bit of. I'm gonna wear a hair extension tomorrow, just FYI, to make it a little bit longer.
So, here's my food for today. I've started prep for tomorrow, but not finished it. Most of it's quite snacky foods. I've got, this afternoon I've got in there is 3 boiled egg whites, 150 grams of sweet potato, and 200 grams of tuna. And I've got 2 boiled egg whites, a salmon fillet, and a sea bass fillet, and some blueberries. Tomorrow, this is my breakfast, so I have 2 boiled eggs and sweet potato, exactly what I had last time. I've got 2 boiled eggs, one in the morning, one in the afternoon, because I'm doing 2 different categories, one morning, one afternoon. Well, not morning, afternoon, but 2 different parts. A load of kettle corn cakes and banana, and the rest of the stuff. There's not a lot to prepare this time, simply because, I'll tell you that in a minute. So I've got some dark chocolate and some milk chocolate, raisins and peanuts, and that's for just before going on stage, having some sugar in order to pump up, ready to look full and toned and lean and everything else for the show. I've got some orange juice if I need a little bit more sugar that I can sip on. My favourite in here, almond butter, which I'll be having with corn cakes throughout the day. Dark chocolate corn cakes, again, just to get in a bit more sugar. And honey to go on the corn cakes. This is a really bad video. Let me just get this. Put it in the bag. Honey. And everything that you can see in there is pretty simple. And I'll go through why. So I'm just going to get up my food for the competition day, my plan, which is done by my coach, Alison Booker. So I find, and a lot of people do, eating on competitions very difficult, and that is no matter what I've competed in, CrossFit, powerlifting, bikini, it's just so difficult. You're nervous, you're anxious, you're excited, you've got things to do, things to think about, and it's hard to get food in. So last time I had lots of meals like fish and all sorts of things, I just found it so difficult to eat. So this time I've got more snackier things that will be easier. So breakfast, I've got 2 boiled eggs and 150 grams of sweet potato, which I'll eat in the car. My husband will be driving. Then I've got a banana for a snack later on. Then I've got a boiled egg, 4 corn cakes with some salt added to it, and some nut butter, which will be almond butter. Later on, I've got 2 corn cakes with some jam and almond butter. And then before going on stage, so I can get a pump, which is when you do like a mini workout in order to show your definition up a little bit more, I will be having a handful of chocolate raisins, a handful of chocolate peanuts, and some dark chocolate, which I showed you, which was in the bag. And I've also got things like honey to put on corn cakes as well if I need a little bit more sugar. I've got basically a lot of corn cakes because it's the easiest thing for me to eat. Another boiled egg later on, rice cake, jam, almond butter, and again before I go back on stage, more chocolate raisins, dark chocolate corn thins, a handful of grapes if needed. So water throughout the day, but with each meal. Just sip so I don't bloat on it. And that's my food for the day. It'll be a longer day than last time because I compete in 2 different categories, one in the first half of the day, one in the second half of the day. That's why there's a lot of food scattered about. That's why there's bits of sugar being added in throughout the day to keep me perky and ready to go. So that's my food. There's nothing a lot to prep, and what is to prep I've done. I've got my food for this afternoon while the rest of my family indulge in the lovely food that will be there, including my tiramisu. I need to go and get Amani changed now and put her in her party dress, and then we're gonna go. Here she is, her party dress. Oh, what a twirl. How gorgeous.
My cutie. So the plan is, yeah, we're gonna go to the, yeah, I'll tell you. We're going to go to the family party. Mm-hmm. You're going to have a good time. Mm-hmm. Have lots of mummy daughter time. Yeah. Play lots of games. And then you're going to go to Nanny and Papa's tonight. They've got all your stuff ready. You've got your bag, your toys, your snacks, your car, your dolly. Everything's all ready. You're going to stay with Nanny and Papa. And then you're going to come and see mummy tomorrow. And mummy will be on stage posing. Yeah, and they say, go mummy, go. What do you say? Oh, you're not going to support mummy. Yeah.
I'm going.
We're going.
I'm going.
You ready?
Yay! No warning.
Yo. Wow. Just look at everyone, waiting for the beaver. Beautiful.
Oh, Imani, oopsie. Getting ready to go. Here is the tiramisu I won't be having. Oh. My food.
What do you want?
Do you want
some
and some couscous.
Any cakes?
We are back. It was a great day. I'm very tired now and it's late and it's like 8:10 and I wanted to be in bed at 8. I still need to have 2 boiled eggs, 4 kettle corn cakes, some almond butter, and I've just seen all these dishes. God, I've got to do those. I can't leave them. Oh yeah, and guess what else I've got? I managed to salvage. This. This scrap of a tiramisu. I don't care what it looks like. I'm indulging in that tomorrow. So my plan of action. Well, I look tired now. My plan of action for now is eat my food. I've drank all my water, do the pots, feed the cat, put the dryer on, put the dishwasher on, get into bed early night, as early night as I possibly can, so I'm gonna stop doing this real soon. I've gotta be up at 4:30 because we're leaving at 6 and I need to do things in the morning that take me a long time because I don't normally do stuff like put eyelashes on and hair extensions in. I'm gonna do all my makeup before I even get there because I know exactly how to do it. I'm gonna do exactly the same as I did it before. I know what colour to do it because I know how my tan's gonna look now, so that's a lot easier. All that's gonna be done. So when I get there, all I need to do is register, eat, wait, pose, hopefully get placed. So we'll see.
Good morning, it's comp day, we are on our way. It is 6:20, I've been awake since 4:30. Terrible night's sleep. But I'm maybe gonna have a little sleep whilst someone drives, maybe. Oh, there's my breakfast. 2 eggs, sweet potato, a wedge sweet potato.
Thank you. And our next athlete, number 32, Martin Orman.
Yeah! Woo! Go on! Yeah!
So golden, you wake me up.
beats like a drum, and you hold it, control it with ease. Yeah, I don't wanna learn to live without your love.
Look at the flick of the hair.
Oh, yeah!
Come on. Yeah!
Karina Forget.
What are we doing now?
Awards. Okay.
So it's more walking. I walks. Go on, 58.
Come on, 58.
Go on, 58. Yeah! Come on! Yeah!
Yeah!
Wow!
I don't wanna learn to live without your love. Cause baby girl, you're perfect, you're worth it to me. You're perfect, you're worth it. You know my favorite season's fall. I always answer when you call. It doesn't matter at all. Baby.
That was epic! I'm going to go through everything tomorrow. I'm just gonna say, 6 weeks ago I did place, today I won twice. I'll go through it tomorrow, but for now I'm gonna indulge in this Easter egg.
Baby, I can't get enough of your loving. You keep me hot like enough. There's yet to